Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to remove saved Instagram and Facebook account passwords from your Google Chrome browser. So if you like to log in your Instagram or Facebook via this Chrome browser, sometime this Google Smart Lock will ask for your confirmation to save the passwords. So at that time, if you give the password save permission, it will automatically stored from your Chrome browser. And this is not safe one. So anyway, if you like to remove the saved passwords, just follow me friends. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Google Chrome web browser. So now in this home page section, you can press that vertical three dots icon and then go to settings. So here you can select passwords. So finally you can see. So it shows me all saved passwords including Instagram and Facebook accounts. So anyway, if you like to delete any one of them, just select that password. So now in this section, in top of right side, it has the one recycle bin icon. So simply select it and it will automatically delete it from my Chrome browser. So same way, you can do this process by one. So after you done these processes, and don't forget to disable these two settings. And the first one is save passwords and the another one is auto sign in. And these two options are the main reason for your password saving. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.